Hi everyone, and welcome back to a new kindly play, Castle of Illusion, starring Mickey Mouse. So we are in a 320 door, and we have four jewel, I think we have. And the last time we were in the cake world.
Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions. Enchanted suits of armor.
Whoa! Asshole. Oh, look at this guy in behind. He's sleeping. This is very adventurous. I got scared.
Not as much. These suits aren't very suitable.
Oh, okay. Okay, once you know the trick. Ow! What was that? I didn't see that coming.
His heart pounding, Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions. Enchanted suits of armor.
Yeah, whoop.
Whoa! I guess you fellas aren't statues after all.
Haha. Fuck you, dude. I'm not going your way. You are moving, I know. Okay. Bats. Come on, we don't have a lot of place for this. Oh, shit. Ow. What is that? There's too many people here. Oh my god, too many. One.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeons. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could.
Shit. Thank you, bro. Ow. Oh, shit.
Mickey raced into the castle hall, only to be met by another of Mizrabel's illusions. Enchanted suits of armor.
Nope, not as much. These suits aren't very suitable.
Okay, now there's a lot of action here, so gotta be careful. Oh, there we go. There we go. I'm very concentrating right now.
Mickey traveled deeper into the castle dungeon. He knew he had to get those last two gems as quickly as he could.
Thank you. Ah. Whoa. What is going on here? Thank you. Oh, that. Aha. Thank you. Oh. Well, never mind. Go away. Oh, I only want... What the fuck is that? Gonna wait. There we go. Throw it to me again. Yeah. Okay, purple slime, you go away, thank you. This one is angry, okay. I don't trust any of them. You know, it's not because they are not moving right now. Ah, shit. That they will not start moving when I get in front of them, I guess. Oh, nice. Okay. Ah. I'm a little bit fucked now. Oh! Okay. That one is moving, okay. That one is moving. There was probably something up there, but I don't trust you guys. Oh, you are ducks.
The wonders
That's
in
okay.
the treasure room were marvelous Ooh. To behold. With the sixth gem found, Mickey began to feel that maybe it was Mizrabel's time that was running out.
Okay. But I did not find nobody. And that's always a bad sign.
Gosh, this place just never stops, does it?
Yeah, does it? Oh! Ah! What was that? That was nice. Okay, get up, get up, get up, get up. No, 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 no! I'm stuck, I cannot go back now. Fuck you. Throwing shit at me. No.
Mizrabel wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch black castle corridor.
Hey, where'd the lights go?
That one is cool. These two are not cool. Whoa. Okay. Once again. Uh-oh. Whoa. Oh! Oh, shit! I did not see that coming. Okay. I did not see that coming either. Okay.
Gosh, how big is this castle?
Oh no, I have to begin? All again? Ah. Fuck. Ah, go away, you stupid. There we go. Mm-hmm. Fuck you. Oh no. This is my debt, basically.
Mizrabel wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch black castle corridor.
Damn it!
Hey, where'd the lights go?
Yeah, where did the lights go?
Mizrabel wasn't playing by any rules now, thought Mickey, as he tumbled into a pitch black castle corridor.
Ah!
Where'd the lights go?
How did I succeed the first time to not get hit by the first one? There we go.
Not again.
Run, Mickey! Okay. Oh, shit.
That the ghostly gloop was far more dangerous than it looked.
Jump. Okay. What with the music?
Emerging from the dungeon, Mickey raced into the clock tower. Having once been a clock cleaner, he knew the moving parts.
Look at this guy behind. What is he doing?
Very careful as he made his way to the top.
Oh yeah. I have no doubt about this. Here you have. To be careful. Of course, you go away, dude. Oh. There we go. What? How? Oh no! Come back! I did not. Oh no! Come back again! What the fuck? Okay. Okay, get ready to jump into this bat face. There we go. Oh. Oh, that seems very dangerous. And I surely don't want to die now, so... Oh no! Ah! Oh my god! Oh! Oh baby girl! Oh god! Oh what? Oh my god! Oh my god! The stress, man! The stress of this place is killing me! Okay. Huh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, Mickey. Oh no, this is oh. This is not good for you. Look at this dude behind. What is he doing? Oh, oh, oh. He's like super douche clockman, is that it? Ah, the same again. Okay. Oh! Dude! Calm the fuck down. There we go. Oh, got scared. Oh my god. This was stressful. Ah. This is like in, which one is it? Super Mario 3D World? No, it's the other one. What is the name? I'm trying to look at my... I'm in front of my Wii games... library. I don't see it. It's probably in my Wii right now. Well, this is one with you have the lava. It's in Bowser Castle of... so many end world or something like that. You have the lava at the bottom. You have flower fireball that are jumping, and you have this kind of like this like clockwork thingy that are rolling, and you can get squished behind them. That's one of the difficult part, and when you are playing this game at four people, it's
at
like
the clock tower,
horrible.
Mickey thought the danger of being squished was finally over.
You see? The danger of being squished.
Unfortunately, he thought wrong. The oafish clockmaker was the final master of illusion.
Oh, he was the final one. I don't know what I'm doing. Ah, I see. I have to make him believe that he can squish me. What? Oh, okay, come here. Knock one of those. No? I thought this was an option, but... No? What is all this? Yeah, that's what I want. Oh, no? Okay. Come on, you want to squish me? Idiot. It did not make him lose a jowl. Okay, it's when he knock off the bell that he lose a jewel. Whoa! There we go. Spin, brother of mine! Yeah, here we go. Okay, it's kind of easy. Yeah, do it. You idiot. There's only one left. Okay. Come on, you wanna do it. You hate me, you want to squish me. Why is it not probably not a hammer and swimming like this the best way to get rid of a mouse? Just saying. Come on. You want to squish me, come in. Oh, you get so close, bro. Ah, come on. Yeah. Oh, poor little clockman.
Clockmaster's hour of terror was at an end. The final violet gem was Mickey's. Next stop, Minnie.
Yay! I get the gem. That was easy. That one was very easy compared to the dragon one. That one was very easy. You have no idea. He take very long time to swing his hammer, so you have enough time
finally,
to go away.
Mickey
and
had acquired all the rainbow gems. Now he could cross the rainbow bridge and save his dearest Minnie.
Okay, I'm kind of questioning right now. What did make them actually stop that? Did I do this one? Yeah, that's the one. What did make the guy stop at like 4 Jewel Master and make 2 that's like you can get them as you do the level and not fight them?
Onto the castle battlements raced Mickey. An eerie chill overcame him as he beheld
Ooh.
The tall tower.
That's so pretty.
He was the heart of Mizrabel's power.
It's so pretty. Oh. That's adorable. This is like very Zelda-ish, but that's adorable. Oh my god. That is cute as fuck. Let's enter. Let's see what's behind that door. Mizrabel Tower. Yeah. Mizrabel?
There's no way that old witch is gonna hurt my Minnie.
My money. Yeah, she has apples, so it's no white. I was not wrong about this. Whoa. She's doing the apple treatment to my ass. So I'm oh no, I have to jump on the oh shit. I see that, but I have to jump on the spiders. So I'm guessing this is gonna be like you will meet a little bit of all the enemy you fight on the way. Oh no! Oh my god, what did I do? That was very dangerous, Mickey. I love you, but what have you done? Oh! Okay. No, 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 no! Okay. As soon as I. No! What is that?
There's no way that old witch is gonna hurt my Minnie!
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I know. Yes, 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 please. What did I do there? Oh! What? Oh, whoa, they are so close to each other. Okay. No, I jump on it. Okay. Oh! everything is disintegrating so easily. I'm a little bit confused because sometimes I feel like I'm on the thing and it doesn't work and it makes me fall down. These fucker are really difficult to judge. Okay. Okay. There we go. No, 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 jump! I click. He gets and one, two. This one is like invisible. Ah, what I was doing. Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Oof, that was difficult. There was one, a rock one, a walk, a rock step that I swear I was on it and I was failing through it and I don't exactly know. Oh, look at him, he's so cute. Oh no.
Was Mickey too late to save his beloved Minnie?
Of course, no, it's Disney. There's not... What is that voice? God damn it. But that voice... What? She's a little bit crazy and ugly, but mostly crazy. Oh damn, it's Snow White.
You thought you were a match for me? Now that would be a castle of delusion.
Okay.
Spectres from beyond the grave.
Whoa, whoa. Why does getting, whoa, I didn't jump. In which world, getting you choose change your voice. Okay. I forget to jump every time. There we go.
You dare to challenge me? Me?
Me?
Fly faster, faster. Glide round.
Whoa. It's not actually difficult, it just I forgot to jump to the last void that she leech. And if I do that, I'd be fine.
Was Mickey too late to save his beloved Minnie?
No.
Or was there still hope?
As I said before, it's Disney. She cannot die. Wait. Okay, just want to hear the part. Okay, back into action.
You thought you were a match for me? Now that would be a castle of delusion. Spectres from beyond the grave, heed my bidding, hear my call.
There we go. You see, when I do that, I'm more than fine. Hey, bitches. There we go.
My castle of illusion is, do you, Mickey? It's a mouse trap. Ritual, my fiendish fools. Circle round ghosts and ghouls. Spin and twist, twirl and whirl. Let your phantom fury swirl.
Uh-huh.
Strike!
There we go. There we go.
You dare to challenge me? Me?
Me?
Fly faster, faster. Glide round and round. Leave him no wish, no safety ground. Curve in, curl out, then wind about. Possess this space, and now give chase. Fly!
Oh shit, I didn't jump. I was trying to. It didn't work.
Was Mickey too late to save his beloved Minnie?
No.
Or was there still hope?
I'm scared. Oh, I got only one life left. Shit. Yeah, okay. She's a little bit cray cray, but that's okay.
You dare to challenge me? Me?
Yeah, yeah.
Glide faster, faster. Glide round and round. Leave him no reach, no safety ground. Curve in, curl out, then wind about. Possess this space, and now give chase.
There we go.
How foolish can it be, Mickey? I simply cannot lose. Oh, shades of darkness, oh, spirits of night, destroy this wretch with all your might. His true love's beauty, his mind to hold. Her youth is gone, as I foretold. Now curse his heart and blind his eyes. Go bring about his sad demise. Show no mercy.
Ah, oh, no. I didn't succeed to jump. No life left.
Was Mickey too late to save his beloved Minnie?
What will happen?
Or was there still hope?
I'm scared.
Yeah, I'm scared too.
It's a shame I must curse her.
No, no, no. She's so crazy. And anyone knows.
You thought you were a match for me? Now that would be a castle of delusion.
The sound was loud. Ugh.
Beyond the grave, heed my bidding, hear my call. Rid me of this earnest slave. Crush his spirit, feed his soul. Attack!
I have difficulty to time the last void, though.
My castle of illusion is. Do you, Mickey?
Do you, Mickey?
Rejoice, my fiendish fools. Circle round ghosts and ghouls. Spin and twist. Twirl and whirl. Let your phantom fury swirl. Strike!
Hop! There we go. Now I'm standing there. Me?
Fly faster, faster. Glide round and round. Leave him no reach, no safety ground. Curve in, curl out, then wind about. Possess this space.
Oh. Huh. Oh. Okay.
Apparition saw from your crypt, confuse his mind, bark of his grip, wind about him to and fro, steal from him all that he knows. End him now.
Oh.
This is my domain. Which you my fiendish fools.
Oh shit. Ah, fuck. I was so close. Ah, man. Let me swear in my language. Carlis. Thank
was
you.
Was Mickey too late to save his beloved Minnie? Or was there still hope?
I was so close. I went in there. You know, Minnie is so pretty. It's a shame I have to curse her.
You thought you were a match for me? Now that would be a castle of delusion. Select your strong beyond the grave. Heed my bidding. Hear my call. Rid me of this earnest slave.
There we go, bitch.
You still don't know what my castle of illusion is, do you, Mickey?
Do you, Mickey?
Rituals, my fiendish fools, circle round ghosts and ghouls, spin and twist, twirl and whirl, let your phantom fury swirl. Strike!
No! I jumped, like, not at a good timing at all. Hop! Thank you. I'm going here.
Challenge me? Me?
Me?
Me? Glide faster, faster. Glide round and round. Leave him no inch, no safety ground. Curve in, curl out, then wind about. Possess this space, and now give chase. Fly!
Oh yeah.
Oh, spirits of night, destroy this wretch with all your might. His true love's beauty, his mind to hold. Her youth is gone as I foretold. Now curse his heart and blind his eyes. Go bring about his sad demise. Show no mercy.
Damn. Is she part of the Suicide Squad? She wanna show no mercy. Does she have a purple Lamborghini? No. Bitch.
Fiendish fools, circle round ghosts and ghouls, spin and twist, twirl and whirl, let your phantom fury swirl.
What?
Phantoms and ghosts in grim collision, band together in my castle illusion. Here, hope is
fuck.
He must not prevail.
Oh. Okay, final jump. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh man, I'm so stupid. Oh, can you believe that I missed that jump? Oh my god. This time it's gonna be good.
To save his beloved Minnie, or was
no.
There still hope?
That's okay. Yeah, I am too. Go, go, go. She's gonna steal your dress. No, just your beautiful yacht. To become Snow White's stepmother.
Now that would be a castle of
delusion.
Spectres from beyond the grave, heed my bidding, hear my call. Rid me of this earnest slave, crush his spirit, be his fall. Attack!
And after, she will get old again for no reason. And she will do the same to Snow White. But she will not use magic, she will want her heart, because why not? But the poetry is awesome! Oh, I did that, okay. Yeah. Yeah. You. Purple Lamborghini.
Yeah. Oh, we have only just begun, Mickey.
Yeah.
I have so much more to share with you.
Okay, cool.
Apparition saw from your crypt, confuse his mind, buckle his grip, wind about him to and fro, steal from him all that he owns. End him now.
Bitch.
My fiendish fools circle round ghosts and ghouls, spin and twist, twirl and whirl, let your phantom fury swirl. Phantoms and ghosts in grim collusion,
yeah, okay.
Band together in my castle illusion. Here, hope is but a fate of delusion.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
A mouse shall meet his dire conclusion. Oh! He must not.
Whoa! Okay, this time we're not gonna miss that jump. What? What is that? Master of Illusion. Okay, thank you. That's all?
Mizrabel was dazed. But for how long? Suddenly, Mickey had an idea. What if he launched the rainbow gem at the witch? It might be his one and only chance. Time seemed to freeze for a moment before the gem burst into a cascade of rainbow light, filling every inch of the tower.
No! But I wanted to be the fairest of them all!
Okay.
It was the cruel witch's turn to be trapped and powerless, encased in the spreading light. The terrible spell was broken.
Oh.
Minnie was free at last. And Mizrabel wilted and shriveled back to her true form. Minnie threw her arms around Mickey.
Aww.
And as he hugged her, he vowed never to let her go again.
Oh, that's cute. Oh. What? Uh-oh. It's not over.
The castle was crumbling, but Mickey couldn't see a way out. What was this? Mizrabel was helping them escape?
What?
Mickey didn't have time to consider if this was another trick. Mickey and Minnie each held on to a broom.
Where does it
flew for their lives?
Where all the broom come from? You know, if you
Miss
take
Rebelle
off her nose, she's pretty.
To know when she was defeated and why that was so. She had learned that there's a magic more powerful than any she had ever used. Mickey and Minnie knew it well. And even after what she had put them through, they shared its secrets with her.
What?
Now, Mizrabel's heart was filled with a different kind
love.
Of magic. The magic of love.
That's adorable. Aww. Aww, and they kiss. Oh, that's so cute.
Now, where were we?
What?
The end.
Yeah, I guess. And... yay! That was cool, yay! Okay, so... honestly, that's a nice game for children. I will not lie, that was good. And I think, like, everything was good in this game. The music is good, the story is a little bit easy, but if I were a child, I would have found the story very nice. Let's be honest. Snow White was one of my favorites, so I would have loved that. And, well, the bosses are not too difficult. And this is cute. Like, graphics are cute, each level are different, but still cute. Yeah, this is a nice game. The only thing, though, I found that Mizrabel, I lose a lot of life because I'm not exactly patient. I want to go too fast, and you know, the only thing that you have to defend yourself, you cannot use it against her. So, but I found that Mizrabel was a little bit flat as the final monster. Monster bosses or whatever you call them. She didn't have, yeah, she do different trick, but the last, like when she had only one thing left, she do only two things, and after bam, that's done. There's no like second form or second power that she used to think that she's done, but hey, no, guess what? I'm not done. It was just the half of my power. So that's a little bit sad, but otherwise than that, it's good. Honestly, children will love that. Even I enjoy it, and I'm an adult, so I think that it was a nice game. Yeah, so thanks for my bro DJ Vaneb for suggesting me that game, because yeah, that was nice, that was cool. Is there something else to do with that game? Oh, I hate when you can't pass the credits. Okay, but there's only one thing I wonder. They were making a lot of Donald references. So I wonder if there's something about that. And I don't know if once you end the game, you can re-enter the game to continue and try to catch all the jewel you didn't catch, or is it... you have to start a new game. And also, one thing, but it's a game for children, so I guess it doesn't matter, but there was no like special thing if you get the 800 jewel diamond, or it helps you to unlock the door, but I didn't see like a special door at 800 or something. So I don't know. And I cannot close that, so anyway, I will try to see if there's something changed now that I finished the game, but the castle is destroyed and everything, so I think it will ask me to start a new game. If there's something different, I will do another video, but otherwise that will be the end. So thanks for being with me today. So if you like that game, you know what to do, you give it a like and don't forget to subscribe, you will be sure not to miss the next very cute and funny game that I will play in the future. You can also leave comment, appreciate and always respond. I also got a Twitter and a Twitch, the link in the description below. You can follow me if you want to. And I will see you in the next video. So ciao!